Good play by Clint.
Something we're going to see throughout this series. Kevin Durant guarding James Harden. He wanted this assignment.
Harden off the dribble. Right at the rim.
Technical foul on Draymond.
Switches off to Curry. Curry gets the step for the drive. But doesn't mind the fact that it puts even more pressure on the Warriors to open out the road. A step back by Harden. By Green. Quickly to the front court, takes all the way, went right at
Boston. He's got to be careful. He already has a technical foul.
Ariza fires one off glass from three-point range. Ariza on the photo. With 42 a game. Here's Curry with a nice move on Harden. Gives it up. Thompson for three. Yes.
Rich at the table.
I just wanted to know. Like, how was that way
gets,
back in
he gets aggressive early. Here's Curry for three.
Oh, my goodness.
Back in defense.
In an article by Sam Amick in USA Today, he mentioned that the Warriors as Durant.
Here's that isolation basketball you were talking about, Marvelous.
And the step back by Harden. A lot of mid-range shots. More than people realize. Tucker with the step. Flips it underneath. Nice play about it by Durant. Durant to the rim.
Style one-on-one basketball of Houston, or the ball movement mid-range shots of Golden State.
Has the best home record in the Western Division, tied with Toronto for best in the NBA, as Thompson is able to knock down another three.
And
Harden is hurt, holding his right, particularly in the playoffs. There's Paul putting the move on Looney. And able to get it.
Tough shot. Usually you'll see Paul go inside and kind of come back out mid-range.
Durant with room hits the three. Again, it is Looney defending on Paul. A lot of dribbling here by Paul. Goes to the fade and hits mid-range shooter. Chris Paul able to connect. Coming off a sensational game. And Nick Young reaches about no turnovers. Green. Fires and hits five. Iguodala for Durant has a mismatch. Iguodala fires. Yes.
Nothing you can do. Important minutes for Ryan Anderson. Didn't play a lot in the previous series versus Utah.
7 points. Young with West and Green up front. Nice play. Off the bounce pass. Nice give and go. And Livingston with the fiddle. Green for West on the cut.
Tell us the second and fourth quarter were probably the unit's best time of passing the basketball is Gordon with the tough.
For five. Thompson got the step on Anderson. Finds Young. Yes. Nick Young with his second from downtown. Hall fires for three. And Durant has just checked back in. Look out for Kelly. Durant up top. Puts the move on Paul. Spins his way and scores. Draymond Green, who has had a sensational playoff run. One assist shy of a triple-double, and it's Durant.
Golden State wants Houston to play one-on-one because they're staying with their assignments.
There is Curry. Tough.
Offensive cut was on that play right there.
Nice boost by Curry on Capella, and then he's rejected. Again, it is Looney defending on Harden. Harden gets the step. Harden gets the bucket. Here is Young. That was a three-point attempt. Paul. Harden on the drive, laid it up for Capella. Harden. Steps back on Looney, and hits. He has 20 points. Thompson with room. Comes right back. Once again, it's Looney. No problem for Harden. Here's Durant to the rim. He is expecting contact. Harden ahead of the field and scores. Differential as his first half wound down. Young is wide open. Yes. That's his third.
Importantly, no turnovers for Chris Paul and James Harden in that first half.
Oh, nice play. Harden led on a switch. Played by Curry. Harden got the step. Set it up for Capella.
What you need on the offensive end is your big fella coming in cleaning up the glass after an open guy gets to the hole.
Here's Durant for three.
Energy level had met the expectations thus far. He said there were about five plays where we didn't stick to our game plan. As Stephen Curry gets
it. Four points. There's other things you can do to help your team win.
There's Harden again for Capella. Cam Drew player led the NBA in field goal percentage at 65% of it. So it's Golden State with a three-point lead.
What a pass.
Oh, Clay Thompson off in that department for a fourth straight season. Here's Harden on a step back. And Thompson. Durant puts the move on Harden.
When he rises up, he's just taking a look at James Harden all the way down.
Oh, a move by Paul sent Curry to the... Durant being played by Capella, pulls it back, now goes at him. And hits!
He said it's not so much that the Warriors pick up their play in the third quarter, they just keep playing at the same level.
Right back rim. Thompson for three.
Yes.
6-point lead. Curry with the steal. Harden trying to get it back. Curry leads Iguodala and he stops.
Sure. Come on, man.
Or are you a psychic? Nice pass for Harden.
About that, a backdoor cut taking a page out of Golden State's book.
Curry right back.
Oh, my goodness.
Durant wide open from the angle. Not able to hit the three. Looney is right there. That takes it, an 11-point lead.
First appearance for Nene.
Has not played much in these playoffs. Gordon, played by Looney, shoots the three, and hit. Green attacks and shoot the three. Underway. Warriors with a 7-point lead.
Trying to find Gordon. He has the hot hand here for the Rockets.
Nene from Paul rejects it by...
Put Green on the opposite side of the floor on purpose so that he would be the help defender rotating.
Thompson!
Three.
So, yeah, Scott Foster just said no at three. Here's Gordon on the drive and he backs it home.
But everyone's just standing around watching.
Thompson from downtown. Yes. Specifications.
Unwritten rules.
Yeah, the Reggie rules. Livingston inside.
Timeout.
See, Iguodala looking to pull the chair. Here's Harden with the layup. Advantage for the Warriors. Game one of this best of seven. Durant, yes. Rebounded by Paul. Harden puts a move on Thompson. Lays it up for Harden on a crossover. Harden on a step back. Yes. 10-point Golden State lead. Harden with a series of moves. Durant in his...
But that's Houston's fault. Nobody from Houston got back past half court on that defensive play.
Thompson wide open for three. Paul whips it to Harden. Back the other way, Ariza. Ariza on the drive, and he lays it home. We are action back here from the broadcast point of view as Curry hits... On the moving it across. A solid second half for the Warriors. Green has turned back in recent games. But his Rockets are trailing here with Curry adding to the...
You know, we got Sockless on the beach with
new
some
viewers.
Loafers.
Well, you know, you could have two different names.
Sure, sure.
Hey, Hampton's five as Paul takes to the rim. Curry would not allow Harden to take the shot. And that'll do it.